हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू फ्लेवर कुकिंग विद मोनिका। सो टुडे ए न्यू मेंबर इज एडेड इन आवर किचन। इट इज एन ओवन टोस्टर एंड ग्रिलर। इट गिव्स मी इमेंस प्लेजर टू इंट्रोड्यूस दिस ओटीजी विद ऑल ऑफ यू। इट इज ए बजाज मजेस्टिक ओटीजी विच कैन बी यूज टू बेक, टू ग्रिल एंड टू टोस्ट। सो लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड इट्स फंक्शनिंग। दिस ओटीजी हैज थ्री डिफरेंट नोब्स। The very first knob is used to set the temperature. We can set maximum 250 degrees Celsius temperature in this oven. The second knob is the selector knob. It can be used to select the heating rods, whether upper heating rod or lower heating rod. The third knob is the timer. We can set maximum 60 minutes timer during baking. Now let me tell you about the accessories which we got with this OTG. First of all, this is the glass window which is used to open the OTG. Then we have a grilling tray. With this grill tray, we can grill paneer tikka or mushroom tikka. Next is our crumb tray. This is the third tray, which is the baking tray. It can be used to bake muffins. It has one tong with it, which can be used to take out the trays from OTG, and there are four screws available with it. These can be used to make the paneer tikka or mushroom tikka or chicken tikka. So friends, I hope you like this new member in our kitchen. Very soon we will share various recipes which we will prepare in this OTG. Thank you.